This paper contributes a novel and modularized learning-based method for aerial robots navigating cluttered environments containing hard-to-perceive thin obstacles without assuming access to a map or the full pose estimate of the robot. The problem considered in this work is that of autonomous safe navigation assuming access only to the real-time depth data, the partial state estimation of the robot, including the linear and angular velocities and the robot's roll and pitch angles, as well as their associated covariance, and a unit goal vector given by a high-level global planner. Our proposed modularized solution for learning-based navigation builds upon a semantically-enhanced variational autoencoder module that can be independently trained using both real and simulated data to produce a compressed latent representation of a raw depth image. This latent representation is then used to train a 3D collision prediction network in simulation to predict the collision scores for candidate action sequences in a library of motion primitives. Specifically, the proposed solution builds upon a semantically-enhanced variational autoencoder that is trained with both real-world and simulated depth images to compress the input data, while preserving semantically labeled thin obstacles and handling invalid pixels in the depth sensor's output. We show that a complex depth image with a typical resolution of 270 by 480 pixels can be sufficiently represented by a highly compressed latent representation, namely of 128 variables, while preserving features from hard-to-perceive thin obstacles by exploiting semantic labels in simulated data and real depth images, when available. A suitable encoder for this architecture is a residual convolutional neural network followed by several fully connected layers. The decoder consists of several deconvolutional layers stacked with activation functions without skip connections. It is noted that the depth camera is used to collect the experimental part of the dataset, such as a RealSense D455, are often unable to reconstruct depth from textureless features and miss the depth data around the edges of features, resulting in a stereo shadow region. Hence, we design a semantic-weighted reconstruction loss function for training semantically-enhanced VAE, taking into consideration these errors from such sensors by ignoring the contribution of the invalid pixels in the loss function. The latent space is then exploited by a collision prediction network to facilitate safe navigation, building upon our previous work and extending it to 3D navigation. This is done by feeding the compressed latent representation and the partial state of the robot to the combiner network containing several fully connected layers to derive the initial hidden state and cell state for a long short-term memory, abbreviated as LSTM. To predict a sequence of collision labels from a sequence of input actions, given a compressed representation of the depth image and the current partial state of the robot as the initial state, we use an LSTM, a type of recurrent neural network, at the core of the prediction network. To train the combiner and prediction networks, random action sequences are rolled out in simulation and collision labels for every time step are recorded, where 0 labels correspond to non-colliding states and 1 labels correspond to colliding states. The prediction network containing an LSTM with 64 hidden and cell states is used to predict collision status. Furthermore, the unscented transform is utilized to derive an uncertainty-aware collision cost for each action sequence in the motion primitives library. Finally, a set of safe action sequences are thresholded based on the calculated collision cost, and the optimal action sequence enabling the robot to safely navigate along the goal vector is chosen. This method was extensively evaluated using both simulation and experimental studies. Thank you.